Come in.
May God bless and keep you always. May your wishes all come true. May you always do for others and let others do for you. May you build a ladder to the stars and climb on every rung. And may you stay forever young. May you stay forever young.
Yo, yo, yo. May your hands always be busy. May your feet always be swift. And may you have a strong foundation when the winds of change shift. And may your heart always be joyful. And may your song always be sung. May you stay forever young.
Menina!
Callie is the perfect age for this.
Yeah.
You see
him with
a bit of a
seat? Good morning from Zimbabwe.
Good morning from Zimbabwe.
Today we're going to talk about elephants.
Welcome to our next week of Summer Semester on Safari.
This is our Summer Semester on Safari.
Summer Semester on Safari.
Semester Safari.
Wait, Kai, say it perfect. Say it perfect.
Mr. Safari.
Say cocoon.
Banana cocoon.
We are here at a wonderful place called Metetsi. You know what? You said it this morning at breakfast, and I thought it was amazing. Just that all people, animals, like, we're all just drawn to water. There's just something about it.
That's why this place is so magical. As soon as you pull up, I mean, it sits right along the Zambezi River.
Wow, it moves so fast.
I'll give you $10 to swim across this river.
Yeah.
Why not?
No, you have to pay.
You know there's got to be some crocs in there, huh?
Yeah.
How many?
Like 50.
Okay.
Whoa. What kind of poop is that, Callie?
Elephant poop.
That is elephant poop.
Yucky. Dad.
Whoa. Right by our house. That means elephants come right by our house, buddy. That was the sound of a hippo.
Where is it?
In the river.
It doesn't sound too far away.
Can you go up for it?
One, two, three.
Wow.
It's got macaroons.
Wow.
Macaroons.
Oh, wow.
Oh, it was just beautiful.
This is my bed.
What do you guys think?
Okay. So, we went on a safari, we saw bush bugs.
Bush bugs? Bugs or bucks?
Oh my goodness. So, Callie's been on like some game drives and some safari drives when he was like a young baby.
Thank you.
I would consider this like his first ever safari drive where he like understands what's going on. How special was his very first ever safari drive?
So, Garrett was like, I don't even want you to look at the animals right now. I know you want to, but just film Callie's reaction.
Yeah, like please just record Callie's face because it's priceless. He wouldn't even sit down. He's just standing up the whole time.
Yes, so excited. That was cute.
That's the beauty of traveling with little kids. Obviously, it can be more stressful and more work, but feeling the joy that is coming just so purely from your kids and like having that a part of your travels.
Manila, what do you want to see?
I want to see a giraffe.
Or a giraffe.
What else?
I want to see a baboon.
Guys, this is Mom's happy place.
You are so happy right now.
I'm so happy.
So for the activity, which we usually do here,
I hope we see a hippo and a butterfly and a dragon.
This lion have just gone down to the river to drink.
Oh, a lion is nearby. What's in the road? Some birds?
Are they gonna roll over them?
Hopefully not. Say watch out, guinea fowls.
Are we just gonna go on the side?
I think they're gonna run away.
What, that like big tree?
He wishes he had an elephant one.
You wish you had an elephant one?
What do they do with that big nose?
Snuff.
They snuff. It says they snuff people.
I want to be an animal.
Oh, what kind?
Zebra.
A zebra?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
Another elephant, guys.
But, do you see any? That is a big guy.
Just stop there, hey. Just stop there.
Obedient.
I was almost so scared.
I know, me too.
What was your face like, Mina?
Mine was like,
look at me if you see a baby.
Oh. Oh, oh, oh. Wow. Oh, my baby. How many elephants do you see, Callie?
I want to hug them. This week, after our first game drive, we decided to study elephants because there are so many.
What do you know about elephants? When they're born, they're as big as a warthog. Isn't that so tiny? They're like this big.
Yeah.
That's small. A group of the elephants called a glade.
A glade.
A group of elephants. A group of elephants is called a parade. A parade.
Okay.
They eat like giraffes, but not really. They eat acacia leaves. But they don't eat like just the leaves. They eat the whole branch, even the thorns. And if they're old, they don't eat all of it because they don't have a lot of teeth. Because they have six set of teeth. And when they lose them all,
They die because of hunger.
So there are a lot of big reasons why Metetsi is just one of our favorite places ever, but there's also a lot of like little reasons. And so here's some of our favorites. I mean, it's not a competition, but if we were to rank food at all these different lodges we visited,
I think it might embarrassingly
be
enough, like we were on this drive, we thought we were going over to like finish a drive, and there was a sign that said ice cream.
You can't imagine something like this in the wild.
Wait, there's an
elephant? Read that sign. Like there's an ice cream shop, and I like legit got emotional.
She started crying.
I was like, safari and ice cream? You've got to be kidding me. Like my head's going to explode.
She started crying. The little things.
Oh my gosh, an elephant or ice cream? Which one, guys? Oh boy.
Oh, there is a baby?
There it is. Elephants love ice cream. You just
hello, like, guys.
Two things in the whole wide world. Safari and ice cream.
What are we doing here, Mom?
All we're getting ice cream. I pulled up and I legit got me too.
You're such a...
There you go. Oh my gosh, you are going to die. This is Norm's creamsicle. You're going to want that whole thing.
Thank you.
You're going to die.
Vanilla, was it good?
Uh-huh.
Okay, but I will definitely say I think the highlight of staying here at Metetsi is the opportunity to go on these river safaris.
Right? You can do the canoe or you can do the sunset river cruise. Callie, look, Dorothy's driving.
Yeah.
Good job, Dorothy. Callie, you want to try?
The same thing.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, boy. We went on a boat and we saw zero alligators. Why? It's because they're not hungry. I saw a bunch of baboons. They didn't eat them.
No. Because we picked up a piece of trash, and it was a salt bag. And they're not saltwater crocodiles.
And we saw some water skaters, whatever they're called.
They're water skaters, skeeters.
Skeeters, yeah.
Water skeeters.
We saw a lot of elephants.
Oh, I see
them.
Is
she gonna swim?
Elephants go to sleep standing up or laying down?
Yes. Big elephants, we just sleep while it's standing up. But for the small ones, if it gets hot, like during the daytime, we can see them laying down.
How do elephants sleep? Do they sleep standing up or sitting down? Big ones standing up sleeping, the small ones laying down sleeping. Cool.
Isn't that so funny?
Yeah.
That's me.
Can I see you, Ken?
Ken?
Can I see you, Ken? Why is it so red?
Oh, I think he got you.
Oh, I got you.
It went around real fast.
Oh, okay. Try to kiss. Right on the side. Okay. You ready? Okay, here you go.
Look at the sunset.
Dorothy, we
look at the sunset.
Scared of it.
Can do the elephant noise. Okay. Was it scary?
Yeah, that's scary.
Gosh, I thought it was so scary.
I went like this.
What sound do elephants make? No, okay, let me see it.
No, it has the word secret in it.
That's okay. I'll show you mine and Dad's.
What?
Wait. You don't have one, do you?
No, we do.
It's one of my favorite memories ever is watching the kids and how much they're just bonding and getting along. Did you see them? I mean, it sounds silly talking so much about it, but when they made up their secret handshake and they wouldn't tell us because it's a secret. I just love small stuff like that.
Baby girl elephants stay with their mom forever. Baby boy elephants get kicked out when they're 15.
What?
Really? No, right?
Which feet of an elephant is bigger, the front or the back?
The front.
It's because their head and trunk are so heavy that they need to balance their head so they don't fall over, or else they'd be like, what?
I feel like my geography is getting really good because the Zambezi River feeds right into Victoria Falls.
Callie, can you say waterfall?
Waterfall.
Can you say cocoon?
No.
You can't even see anything. Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow.
I don't know, would you guys do it? Yes or no?
I'm pretty scared.
I was stoked. Like, we've ziplined once before in Costa Rica and it was super fun. But like when you walk up and all of a sudden it's over this like giant gorge, it's like one giant zipline. And I knew, well, it was obvious in your face. You immediately were like getting ready, getting the like the harness on, and your face was your scarf.
Just locked in.
How are you doing, Dad? He's just silent. He's trying to be brave for the kids, so he's just not saying anything. Oh, there's that scared face. Just, like, it's like a smile, but like a gah.
Okay, here's the recap. I'm terrified of heights. But am I going to put on a brave face for my kids? No, I can't. I'm powerless around heights. No brave face with me, even around my kids.
So we decide that Garrett and Manila will go first and that Dorothy and I will go second. You got it, boys.
Yeah. Okay, now your feet on the edge. Just sit down.
Sit down?
Yeah.
Hey,
I'm gonna hold you the whole time. Okay? Don't worry about holding anything.
Can he hold on to that?
Yeah. It's fine, okay. Holding them.
Yep, Manila, so you just hold on to that and I've got you the whole time. All right.
Okay, now you bend on this floor and sit on your hands.
Okay, so now we're just gonna sit in the air. Okay.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I think so.
He said one day you leave this world behind. So live a life.
That was amazing.
How was that?
Yes?
Whoa. Oh, buddy, I'm proud of you. Hey.
Tell you what, I'm terrified. I don't know.
Ready, buddy?
Mom, I did it!
You're gonna love it. You're gonna love it. I hated it. You're gonna love it.
Was it fun?
Yeah.
Would you do it again?
What?
Do you wanna do it again?
No.
No.
Was it scary in the club?
No, it's not scary.
Kelly, what do you think?
He doesn't want to.
You don't wanna go? You don't have to go, Kelly. Now we're gonna sit. Oh boy. Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Oh, Dorothy.
We keep going like Dorothy.
Are you ready? No! I didn't drop the GoPro. Whew. Oh, you're saving us.
I'm here.
Our hero.
Still living.
Still living, we made it.
Dorothy, you did it.
Dorothy said she wants to do it again.
What?
So on the ride, Dorothy's like, I loved it. I want to do it again. She's going again, and this time she's going with...
So after Dorothy and Jessica finished, Dorothy immediately is like, I want to go again. And I was like, you're awesome. Jess, have fun. And Jess is like, no, I don't want to. I already went with Dorothy.
I would have gone again. Go with Dorothy? Yeah, I thought it'd be cool. I mean, first of all, if you ever like riding a ride, like riding Tower of Terror at Disney World, like riding those types of rides with Garrett is actually the best. Because he screams like a little
girl. No, you're rude. Okay. Anyways, I'm trying to think of a way to say this. That doesn't make me sound like a terrible parent.
You are a terrible parent.
There's no way
parent.
Around it.
Yes.
For real?
Yes.
I convinced Manila to take my spot and go with Dorothy. So just 8-year-old Dorothy and 7-year-old Manila alone.
Once upon a young age, how do you feel about raising a brave daughter?
They're both brave, more brave than I am.
We're face to face with all our fears. Learned our lessons through the tears. Made memories we knew would never fade. One day my father told me, son, don't let it slip away. He took me in his arms, I heard him say, when you get older, your wildlife will live for younger days. Think of me if ever you're afraid. He said one day you'll leave this world behind. So live a life you will remember. My father told me when I was just a child.
Oh, my heart.
These are the nights still never.
I was more scared than they were. Yeah, Manila! Yeah, Dorothy! You did it!
Good job, Dorothy!
Was it scary, Dorothy?
No.
Think I will do it?
He wants to do it when he's a real kid.
Thank you.
Hey, hey, if you don't want to do it, buddy, you really don't need to. Do you want to do it?
No thanks.
No thanks? Okay, buddy.
Thank you to everyone here at Metetsi for making this such an incredible experience for us. We're so grateful. This place is absolutely, it's perfect.
We want to come back. All right. See you next week.
On the way, I'm trying to get the bye-bye part here.
Doing the bye-bye.
Oh, yeah.
I love you. You love me.
family of the boop-bop-bee,
we're a happy family.
Goodbye. Down so scary. I wish we could go again and again and again and again. I wish they did like a surfboard, like you would just like skate on it. Look at the guy.
Hello.
Hi.
How are you?
Good.